Can you see me? The sun is coming up. It is going to be directly in my eyes presently. So my eyes are closed behind my glasses, and I'm going to sit with you and breathe deeply. In through the nose, out through the mouth or the nose. With each breath, notice a calming taking over, a longer exhalation, a naturally longer inhalation with each breath cycle, little by little. If your shoulders are coming up and down a little bit, that's okay. Allow that body movement. Well, this would be body proper, but allow that shoulder movement to occur as a result of the body taking in air, absolutely. And all the air goes to every single part of our body and our limbs, neck, head, toes, fingers, we know that. I like to emphasize the exhalation, the contraction of the abdominals to expel the air. That will allow me to create a greater breath from the belly versus the chest area. When I'm looking for what I like to call a barrel breath, that's when I want the chest and the belly to come together in that expansion and come together in that contraction, the exhalation phase. And if you're breathing deeply and you're not producing that movement, you are in stillness and that is comfortable, that's perfect. Be in the breaths you are in. With us, we're doing some deep breathing. Do deep breathing. If you would like, take your left finger and cover the left nostril and practice some single breath cycles. I should say some single nostril breath cycles. When the time is right, repeat for the other side. when you're ready, you can choose to close off one nostril, inhale through its partner, close that off, and exhale. Switch when you feel the time is right. When you've done cycles to your satisfaction with the inhale, exhale of a single nostril mode, take a moment and breathe in and out through just the nose. Continue to breathe in through the nose and out through the nose or the mouth. And as you're breathing comfortably in through nose, out through mouth or nose, make note that we have nose hairs for a purpose. They serve as a filter. And in our world of grooming, many of us are plucking this and grooming that, and that is your business, and I support you. Just try not to overpluck the nose. You need that filter. I have been known to pluck a few that I feel might be peeking out, but I tried to keep everything that I was born with intact, especially when it comes to the nose and that filter system. Something to think about. As usual, take what you think works and toss the rest. Let's continue to breathe now. Let's take the hands on the belly, one or both hands. And as we breathe in through nose, out through mouth or nose, let's try to produce some movement, either light or great, in the belly. Inhaling, expanding to your comfort, and exhaling and pushing just a little bit. It should not be uncomfortable, but give yourself that extra effort to expel all the air. Even when you think you've exhaled all the air, exhale a little more. Even if it causes you to take what I call sort of a quick recovery breath. With time, that recovery breath may not be necessary, and or sometimes just in the day you're in, your energy level could require it, but with practice, oftentimes it gets much easier to take a naturally deep breath after that deep exhalation. Don't sweat it. Throw in the recovery breaths as needed, and continue to work the expansion and the contraction of the belly for a few more breath cycles. And then when you're ready, just relax with whatever natural breath rhythm is coming to you. It's almost time for the flea medication. I know, don't like to go to the vet and get that flea medication, but we do have to make our trip. Now, in the recovery breath zone, I want you to allow the chest to expand, contract the upper back, and then as you exhale, close the muscles around your heart, allow that chin to drop a little bit. And two more recovery breaths, inhaling, opening the chest, squeezing the upper back, extending at the neck if it feels comfortable. Exhaling and coming forward naturally. And one more deep breath in, recovering, opening. Move the limbs if you'd like. If you have that room, really expand. Open up. Let's wrap one arm. I'm going to take my right arm over the left. I'm going to tuck that chin and squeeze the muscles around my heart together. And then open gently, and then I'll take now my left arm over the right. Contract the muscles of the front body and come within, within. And open up. And just relax for a moment. Prepare your mind for whatever activity it is that you're going to be doing next, even if that is sleep or a very rigorous task at hand. Mentally prepare. And if your eyes are closed, keep them closed. If they're not closed, close them for just a moment while you do that mental preparation for your next steps after this practice. Slowly roll the eyeballs around in their sockets a couple times. Not too fast, not too slow, just an easy rhythm, right and left. And then I'm going to ask you to look down before you open your eyes. And then you'll open your eyes and you'll raise your head. Thank you very much for this breath practice. Make it a beautiful and moving day. And on behalf of Coach Teagan, we'll see you next time. Good, you're a very good wrestler. Yes, you're a very good wrestler. Mm-hmm. Yes, I believe you're a very good wrestler. That's nice right here. Oh, I don't want to get up either. If I get up, you might get up.